Okay. We are back with Lana, but this time as a feature on Emil's song, Wait for Life. That's wild. I had no idea. I thought he was just a production kind of guy. And there might be one of those albums where he just produces everything and gets features, kind of like DJ Khaled. I mean, Emil's way better than DJ Khaled. But my point is he on this? I'm gonna take a peek. No, I don't think he's on this. I don't know if he sings or anything. But yeah, let's check it out, man. There is a video, but the video is just clips of Marilyn Monroe. So it's not even like an official music video. It's just someone put it together. So we're looking at the lyrics. The warping. That already sounds so pretty. Okay. Dude, some of these sounds that the sound that just I just paused that, but there's also a guitar. Listen to the wah 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 sound. It's coming in now. That sound and the guitar, I swear he's used it in another Lana song. I can't think of it off the top of my head, but those sounds really familiar. And I'm pretty sure they're in another song that he did with Lana. I'm trying to think, but there's so many that I've been listening to. It's so hard to just pick one off. But it sounds very familiar, man. That's cool. Damn. Dude, it's another one of those. It's like, it's so beautiful and it's so sad, man. It's, oh, it's so nice. This bridge here at the ending is really cool. Really, really cool. But it's sad, man. The whole song is sad, man. It's just about like a guy taking advantage of her and shit. Like, that's making her work so hard too. It's like, where is that? Wait, when you know that all I want is to make your money grow, you're like a baby donut. Yeah, it just sounds like she's like in a bad, I don't know if it's a relationship, but it sounds like a relationship, but that's just one-sided. And then it's just, dude, I'm waiting for life to end to the point where she just, that's all she feels like she's doing is just waiting to die. It's a sad ass song, man, but like, it's so beautiful, man. That sound again. I love how she does that. Born to Die meets Honeymoon. I kind of see that. Wait, I do not. Ultra Violence mixed with HM. An Ultra Violence outtake. Is that what UV is meaning? Born to Die, yeah. Part of HM. Fuck, which one's HM? Honeymoon? Wait, is Honeymoon the album or a song? I don't think she has an album called Honeymoon. It's just a song. Or am I wrong? I mean, you guys know more than me. Wow, that was a really pretty song. Another one of those. I've reacted to like three songs now today that are like sad songs, but they're beautiful. Maybe even four of them, and it's just like, it's just such a weird combo, man, and it's upsetting. But that's a really pretty song. Emil, I had no idea he had his own albums. I'm gonna have to check it out. I want to see is every. I don't know if I'm gonna listen to them all, but. Maybe I will. But I want to see, like, who's he feature on all these? Or are they, like, just instrumental tracks? I don't know. I'm curious. But yeah, that's a really pretty track. Again, on production, you can tell Emil coming up with all the synths. The sound selection, it has that grand feeling. And then Lana with the vocals. So Lana with the vocals, as always. Really good song, man. Sad one, but a really good one. Keep or delete? Keep. What will I rate this one? I'm feeling an 8.7 for this one, man. Cool song.